you wanted them, chains, bolts, spanners, whatever. So they were made in the blacksmith shop.
Did you have technical drawings made of this stuff?
No, someone would come in and give a bit of a sketch with some chalk and tell them the sizes they wanted and off you go.
Just £60 a new set.
I think we've got a timber. I think we've got a timber nose. No steel, no sparks.